still making a fucking noise, like noise out of the bricks? What the fuck? What sort of incompetent shit show are you running here?
I have to settle down, please.
You settle down? What do you think my time's worth, you fucking moron?
Don't fucking swear at me, okay?
Listen to me. Fix my fucking car. Fix the fucking car. You put a 2010 muffler on a 2012 car with a model change. How many years you been in the fucking business? I want my car fixed, and I want it fixed now. You gonna take the whole fucking muffler off and redo it? So be it. What do you think? I got nothing better to do than hang around this fucking dump talking to you? You better watch your fucking mouth, because I've already talked to head office about you.
I gotta watch my mouth? What are you?
I'm a customer, asshole.
I don't give a shit.
Really?
Okay.
Fix your car.
You don't have to talk to me like that. I've been talking to you the way I want to be, four times,
you moron. Fix my fucking car. Fix it now.
You can bring it back tomorrow and we'll fix it.
Fuck you in the ass. Fix it now. Tough shit! I don't like your fucking incompetence! 4 times I've been here!
Yeah.
4 times! You don't give a shit about that?
I do, yeah. Because I've been here 4 times. I only went here once.
Then why don't you do the fucking job right?
They're gonna call me and I'm gonna adapt it.
Get it done!